Sonia, that was fantastic. Your interpretation of the carousel was amazing.
Thank you.
It was good.
Good.
Let's go.
Alessandro, wait.
What is it?
Okay. Today, we're going to the theater. I don't know to explain.
Sonia, they were all waiting for us at the restaurant. Can we talk about this later?
No, but it's important. Something is not right.
Jason, go to the restaurant. I'll meet you there. Now, listen. I'm interested in your horror story. All your bullshit!
Paura.
Mi scusi, signora. È tardi.
Non ho ancora finito. Mi dia un minuto.
Something else. Hello? Caravaggio.
That's where I'm headed.
That's where I'm headed, too. So I take it you like art.
I'm going to the sanctuary.
Sanctuary? So, you actually believe the Madonna appeared?
That's not the only reason for my visit.
Change your flight?
Hell no, I want my bum off for this holiday. I'm not going back early.
There you go.
Where are you guys going?
Caravaggio.
Is it nice?
I think so.
That's us.
Later. From an artist. There are critics that believe there are messages within his paintings, steps to take to reach a higher power.
Steps?
It's all bullshit. I'm here to prove them wrong.
I called.
Oh, Miss Williams. We were expecting you earlier.
I'm sorry. We had a hard time finding this place.
Please, come this way.
You booked a single, right?
Do you have room for two more?
I don't know. I'll just check.
Seems to be room. One second.
What's with the Madonna in the corner?
Religious propaganda. She sells.
Emma, have you cleaned her room yet?
Certo, signora.
Can I have your documents, please? What brings you all here to Caravaggio?
Spiritual matters.
I just followed them. Peace on earth.
Okay. Sign here, please. Did you feel all right?
Sorry?
Is everything okay?
Yes, I'm just tired.
Okay. Let's see. Ms. Williams, you're in room 6. Miss La Hughes, room 8. And Miss Rodriguez, 9.
Great! My favourite number.
The hotel has 3 bathrooms. I suggest you use the one closest to your rooms, which I'll have someone show you. This is for your rooms.
And this is for the main entrance. I will always be here until midnight. After that, you're on your own. Have an emergency. Giuseppe? Bring the girls to their rooms.
Is this the Adams family?
I don't know. I'm scared of what?
Hello. He doesn't talk much. Or understand, for that matter. Go.
Dark. The Medusa. Beautiful singing that made love with Poseidon in the temple of Athena.
She was getting some.
Yeah, until Athena found out and transformed her into a monstrous beast. Her eyes could turn onlookers to stone.
Wish I could do that.
She was then beheaded by Perseus.
For who?
Perseus. He was a son of Zeus.
Zeus?
Greek mythology?
Oh, I thought...
What an idiot.
Rude. Lurch, and I don't remember what the grandmother's name is.
Thank you.
go. May, please.
It's okay, baby.
Desperately seeking public affirmation. He doesn't even give a shit about that.
He's in the main.
Why? You know Mark Russo?
No. But I work with many losers. Oh, there she is. Hey, it seems the Antichrist is in town and he's hot.
Shut up. Anyway, he's having a lecture this afternoon.
Wanna go?
Did I miss something? Can I see?
You wanted to know more about Caravaggio? Here's your chance to find out what he's not about.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
I'm not missing duty.
Did you guys hear anything last night?
It seemed like Morticia and Gomez were getting along.
I definitely heard a woman. But what makes you think there was a man there?
I just assume.
You shouldn't assume. What time is the lecture? In a couple of hours.
And he is... hello?
Good morning. Are you English?
Canadian, Maine. Nice to meet you.
Lisa, I'm English.
I'm Jason.
Sandra Lalaland.
Are you going to see the show?
What show?
Don't tell me you're here for Mark Russo.
What are you, in love with him or something? What were you saying?
Oh, no, I just thought, well, nothing. It was good to meet you.
No, wait, what show?
It's a contemporary dance piece. It's really beautiful. You guys should go.
Guys, we should go.
Thank you. We'll ask the front desk.
It's nice to meet you.
And gay.
Caravaggio went on and was commissioned for numerous religious works. Although it seemed a lot of it featured violent struggles like the sacrifice of Isaac, grotesque decapitation, Salome at the head of John the Baptist, torture, and death, as in the crucifixion of St. Peter. This brings us to his very turbulent personal life. Raised in brothels by his mother, Caravaggio was often arrested and imprisoned. In 1606, he fled from...
How can you not find him old?
First, the violation, almost rape, and the second. In 1602, a papal legal advisor commissioned the death of the Virgin. When they saw it, prior to the alarm, rejected for numerous reasons. The Madonna had been modeled on a dead prostitute that Caravaggio found floating in the Tevere River. Her legs were exposed, and her swollen and decomposed body was just too realistic. It looks like we ran out of time for today. Are there any questions?
What about Caravaggio's painting technique? Or his use of light and shadows? Are those of interest? Or are the trivial rumors on his life the essence of his work?
Caravaggio was considered the first ever director of photography. My lecture this afternoon will discuss this in great detail. I guess I'll be seeing you later. Thank you all for your time. That's a good idea. Don't you think?
What's a good idea?
Fucking.
Come on, we are leaving.
So, what now?
Just thinking of going to church. I'm out.
I'm hungry. Wanna go get something to eat?
Are you going to church?
I'll see you there.
Ciao!
Good afternoon, Father.
Inspector, I'm glad you're here.
You said you had information on the missing girl.
I do. We have reason to believe that,
Would you like to come this way, Inspector?
One thing I thought you'd believe is that it's really in the scroll from the back.
Thank you.
gets chilly here at nights.
Did you have a nice walk, Mum?
Yes. I ran into that flashy girl. I just don't understand these youngsters nowadays, walking around like, well, like tramps.
Mum!
This is exactly why I don't want you to hang around with people like that. She was with some man, kissing and grabbing in front of everyone. May God have mercy on their souls.
Well, are you ready?
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb,
Jesus.
Thank you.
David, I love you.
Of everyone in this place.
Okay.
Thank you.
died.
Well, excuse me.
And hurry up those cookies.
Who died and made you boss?
You're here.
What's going on?
Early this morning, Miss Johnson found one of our guests dead in the bathroom.
What? How did it happen?
Her head. She was found decapitated.
Miss Johnson.
This is Father John.
The Lord is with you.
Yeah, and also with you.
For once, can you be sensitive?
Whatever.
I'm sorry, Father.
It's okay. Father. May Williams?
Yes.
Follow me.
It's better I have to talk to you.
Can it wait?
It's better to go. But yes, it can.
She was a sinner, Father.
I'm sure the Lord will have mercy, Mrs. Johnson. Now let us pray for the victim.
Was there anyone else present?
We woke Emma up.
The maid?
I was coming out of the bathroom and Lisa was going in, and we screamed.
And what happened after that?
Lisa went to the bathroom. Emma and I went to the kitchen. We had tea. We talked for a few minutes or so, and then I went to bed.
Anything else? Anything unusual?
That's it.
How well did you know the victim?
We met at the bus station. She was stranded and she just came with us.
Us?
Sandra. I don't remember her last name.
What brings you to Caravaggio?
I had my calling. It's been years that I've been preparing and my mother was from here.
So you're a nun?
Not yet.
You speak Italian, Miss Williams?
No, my mother never wanted me to learn the language.
That's odd.
Who would do something like this, Inspector?
I don't know. Someone with no God, or maybe the opposite. We'll talk again.
Okay, Inspector.
Do you know what happened to Narcissus?
I'm an art critic. What do you think?
Art. Interesting. All forms of art?
Excuse me?
Dance?
What about it?
Were you at the theater on Sunday?
I was invited by the mayor.
Have you met Sonia Marchetti?
Sonia Marchetti?
The lead dancer?
I haven't had the pleasure.
And Lisa LaHouse, how well did you know her?
We were friends.
How long have you been friends?
Gets your point.
A girl goes missing, another one's head is hanging in the washroom, and by the looks of it, you knew her quite intimately.
I don't know anything about what happened last night.
Hey. Yeah, it's not a good time right now. Yes, I know, but it's fine.
I love you.
fucked up. Met her last night. We had sex. That's it.
Good. Now we're getting somewhere. When did she leave the room?
I don't know. I fell asleep.
You see?
Look, Inspector, I told you everything that I know. I have a lecture in an hour and a plane to catch this evening.
You're not going anywhere.
For fuck's sakes, I told you everything that I know. I'm sorry for the girl, but I have nothing to do with it.
I beg to differ. We're seizing everyone's passport, so get comfortable.
I don't think you want me to call my embassy.
Maybe your wife can go for you.
Seize his passport.
If they send someone from the All Inquisition. You and your friend better watch out.
For your information, during that time, they mostly burn witches. What are we gonna do?
Do I look like the inspector?
Mark!
What?
I need to speak with you.
Sandra, I don't know what else to tell you. We're done.
I miss you.
You knew what it was from the beginning. Do you understand me? We're done. Finished.
Did you fuck her? Mark! Mark? Cookie?
There?
It looks like you met Janetta.
Excuse me?
The little girl. No need to be afraid. She's a saint. She appears only to good people.
I read on the net that this house used to be a convent.
Yes. Back in the 1600, when Caravaggio was still around.
What happened to it?
Legend has it there was a man who fell in love with a nun. And when he discovered that she was unfaithful to him and to God, he went inside and burnt it down. You know those nuns. So you're from Toronto?
Yes.
It's a beautiful city. I was there a long time ago.
Yeah?
Yes. My sister used to live there. Wow, it must have been about 30 years ago. It was a very hard time in our lives. She was very sick.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm sorry. It all worked out for the best. Anyway, I just came here to tell you that lunch will be ready in 20 minutes.
Thank you. We'll be up in a minute.
Why don't you eat? Are you eating alone?
Yes, my mum is not feeling too well.
I can't imagine the shock she must have had finding that poor girl.
Yes.
Would you like me to prepare something for her?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm trying to make a call to Canada from my room, and I can't get through.
Oh, we're experiencing problems with the line. I'm afraid your best bet would be to head into town and call from a phone booth or a bar. I'm really sorry.
I don't want to intrude, but if you've got to make an urgent call, you can use my cell.
Oh, no, thank you.
I insist. Your friend just died.
What are you doing? Can't you control yourself? You're an animal, you're sick!
So you want to get out of here while I'm heading to the theatre?
Yeah. Clean those tables.
I hope you don't mind me asking, but what are you doing here?
Remember the show I was talking about? Well, it's Alessandro's show. I'm his assistant. It's a piece inspired by Caravaggio's Death of the Virgin. So he thought, what better place to open than here?
How's it going?
The show's going great. But after the opening night, the lead dancer disappeared. We had to fly in another dancer. It was a mess.
Disappeared? How does someone disappear?
Just vanished after the opening night. Just really not happy with their dressing room or something. You know, show business.
Shortly after the disappearance of dancer, the decapitated head of a 20-year-old girl was found last night in the small quiet town of Caravaggio. The police, as of now, have no leads on the case. Reporting live from Caravaggio is filled with more.
The town is in shock after the gruesome murder of Lisa Lagoons, an English tourist found dead last night at Villa Magdalene, a bed and breakfast in the heart of the town.
I brought you something to eat. They're talking about the murder on the radio. I'm really sorry that you had to see, well, what you saw.
Don't you get it?
Excuse me? As Christians, we are to be Christ-like. The Bible says that our mission is to point others to Him. His redemption is love. Plant that seed that only God can grow, and once it is planted, it is out of our hands.
Okay, then. Here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Something is wrong.
Do you know the story of Giulietta May? Since the Holy Mother appeared to her, she's become a soldier of the Christian cause all over Europe. You're in a sacred place, and you're experiencing the power of our Lord within your dreams. It's a gift.
But it's not love I feel, Father.
I was called here by Monsignor Tucci. He works for the Vatican. He found the scripture dated back to 1432. It talks about a little girl being possessed.
Possessed?
By the devil.
Excuse me, Father. Inspector, I'm waiting for you.
I'll be right there. Mate, I have to go. We'll talk later, okay?
Okay.
Williams.
Oh, Claudia, you scared me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
I'm really sorry about Emma.
Yes. Poor girl.
Okay, well, I'll see you later.
Bye.
There's something that I would like to speak with you about.
Well, come in. Sit down.
I heard that you arrested Emma.
That's correct.
I don't mean to be rude, Inspector, but I think that there's been a mistake.
Really?
Emma was with me the night of the murder. We had a conversation over tea in the kitchen.
Miss Williams, we went through your statement many times. There are a couple of things that don't add up. Firstly, we talked to Emma, and she said that she never saw you that night.
That's a lie.
Secondly, during the investigation, we found sleeping pills in your room. Are you sure you got up that evening?
Those pills were for the plan. I haven't used them since. I think that there's been some sort of miscommunication.
Speaking of miscommunication, Miss Williams, Emma doesn't speak English. And unless you lied when I asked you, you don't speak Italian. Yes, we found him today.
I'm sorry I've bothered you.
Hello. I can't believe this. What do you want? What?
She's never been let imagine.
I wouldn't be so sure. Come meet me. Another beautiful day.
Are you leaving?
Not anymore. What's wrong?
Oh, something's not right. I think I'm going crazy, Sandra.
What's up?
I think we're in danger.
Calm down. It's okay.
No. Father John is dead.
What?
When? I just came back from the police station. Emma said that she never saw me the night that Lisa died. The inspector thinks that I'm lying. I saw snapshots of Father John. He was mutilated.
What?
Something is going on here.
So they know who did it?
I don't think so.
So it can be the maid. She was in jail.
Sandra, you might think that I'm crazy, and I probably am, but I need to find out what's going on. Father John mentioned something about Monsignor Tucci and a possessed child.
What does a child have to do with these murders?
I don't know. But I need your help, Sandra.
What do you want me to do?
I have to talk to Monsignor Tucci.
Oh, my God. Yes, of course, Inspector.
What's wrong?
Father John is dead.
Searching historical events that could prove the presence of evil on Earth. You'd be surprised how many events were influenced by Satan and his followers.
So you sent him here for the legend of Caravaggio?
I was researching it when I stumbled on an old scroll. It was a communication between Antonio De Vecchi and Cardinal Rovina. De Vecchi wrote about his daughter, Janetta. He believed she'd been possessed by the devil. In the letters, he asked for assistance from the Vatican.
An exorcist?
Yes, but the De Vecchi family were not the only ones involved. During that time, various people had been murdered.
What does this have to do with us?
Satan was responsible for these deaths. He possessed Janetta. The scroll goes on to say that after a few days of hell, the Holy Mother appeared to the little girl. But the church thought it best to hide what happened before the apparition.
And you're coming with me.
The chosen one for what?
Satan.
Let's go.
Do you think this is a joke? How many more people have to die before you see?
That Monsignor Ducci mentioned.
It's just an old legend that says that when he was a kid, he witnessed some rituals. Apparently his mother was a high priestess of some crazy cult.
A priestess?
Yeah, powerful witch. Just bullshit created by the church to diminish women and start fear.
Do you think the Caravaggio could have something to do with this?
Well, you saw a snake before Lisa died. The Medusa head was full of snakes, and she was decapitated. Father John, the crucifixion of Saint Peter, the coronation of Christ. I don't know.
Can I get one of those? The heaviest lemon is in Israel, weighing 11 pounds, 9 ounces.
Did you know that the tallest rosebush is in California, standing at 13 feet, 3 inches?
San Diego, if I'm not mistaken.
Are you ready, Mom?
Did you remember the gloves? May God bless you.
I'm here. What do you want?
May, I'll see you in the morning. I need to speak with you.
speak. Inspector, this just came for you.
Thank you.
And conjure thee, O spirit, and fortified by the power of the supreme majesty.
I exercise and command thee, O spirit, by him who spoke, and it was done, by the most holy and glorious name.
Appear and show thyself unto me here before this circle in a fair and human shape. Do thou come forthwith, come presently, come visibly. Come affably, manifest that which we desire.
I'm
was.
I bind thee to remain before this circle.
Welcome, Harry. Welcome, Joseph.
From her. I said, step away from her. He was floating in the river. Narcissus, Caravaggio's last step before the death of the Virgin. You're obviously not the Virgin. My sisters are very upset with you. Shouldn't have stuck your nose in things that have nothing to do with you. But I'm glad you did.
Kill me.